Wie fand ich es, hier in der Pinkeli? Is that the place you're supposed to be manning the fort? Or you can just stop attacking the child. Just throw that out there as an option. You've literally had your chance there for so long. You cannot get mad that somebody else also is interested in her. What? You don't just get... You still want to move. Which isn't surprising, but... Oh no. How to be brave. How can I love when I... When are they going to find the camera, the extra camera in their office? That's the question. It is not touching. It is touching that he saved Bongsu. It is not touching that mom tried to give Bongsu away. The nurse is like, oh, I see what's going on here. Does it also work? And she's helping him. I can't. That man. All he has to do is talk to his friend. Be like, hey, can I? Is it okay? Look at your mom. Like, why? Just talk to your friend. He's your friend. He wasted so much manpower trying to take out one girl. He could have just left her alone and she would have been fine. And you would have been fine. We shouldn't even know who you guys were. Darling, don't be afraid. Where is he, Pixie? How dare you tell her that her words are harsh when you literally sent an entire gang after her daughter? Oh, no. They are the same person in different fonts. I can't. So you're already trussed up like a chicken. She can do whatever she wants with you. Time stands. He's back again. Without backup. I need this man to stop doing this. He's pretty good at his job. You'll hitch your car? Why are you letting this man hitch your car? Do not let this man hitch your car. Okay? You already suspect him. Let's not let him hitch your car. Nope. You're letting that man walk behind you with a tire iron. Are you being followed? Don't talk in there. Don't talk in there. Don't talk in there. God, I need somebody to know that they can't talk in there. Stop talking in there. There's no way those shoes survived. Well, they didn't. You wore a hole in her shoes. Telling you saved a bunch of people. You're gonna see that out of answering the question of why he took a knife for her. How convenient. He's so hungry. Just give him some food. Baby. Darling, don't be afraid. I need someone to figure out their bug in their office. What man is that bug? There's no way. Hospital shampoo did that to your hair, sir. No way. She's a cute little chipmunk face. I know that. All along, I believed I will find you. Time has brought your heart to me. I have loved you for a thousand years. You're horrible at dealing somebody. Very obvious. Love you for a thousand more. Unnecessary amount of yelling. That's true.